Florida man dies in medical. Los Angeles tap water defeats a child.
Joy Behar's politics are no secret. As a co-host on The View, she's been openly critical of President Trump, and it has worked both ways. With Donald Trump tweeting in 2016, Behar, who was fired from her last show for lack of ratings, is even worse on The View. So, did it escalate with Behar wishing the president had died in a fire? A fire broke out in Trump Tower, leaving one person dead and several others injured. And soon after, this tweet, supposedly from Behar's verified account, started making the rounds online. It read, "Fire at Trump Tower, one dead. Hopefully it's Trump." Yeah, it's pretty outrageous. And apparently, not true. The tweet doesn't appear on her Twitter page, except for a retweet denying it. Several fact-checking sites, including Snopes, say they can't find evidence it was ever tweeted. Even her bosses at The View got online, saying, "The tweet did not come from Joy and was completely fabricated." So when someone shares something outrageous, the lesson is, be sure the person in question really said it before you believe it or share it. Is there a story on your social media feed that doesn't ring true? Tell us about it on our Facebook page so we can check it out.